Talk show, we want to honor you this day.